everyone. This is Sir Manoj. Welcome to computer class. Today we'll discuss multi-branching statement, that is switch case. It's also known as menu-driven program. Let's begin the class. Switch case. The switch case statement is a multiple branching statement where a particular block of statements are executed out of a number of blocks as per the user's choice. In the system, the control goes to a specific case and executes the statements for the given switch value. It means number of cases are available in switch case. It also includes a default case. It will execute only when the switch value doesn't match any of given cases. This is the syntax of switch case statement. Switch control variable, then the body of the switch will start. Case 1, statements, then break. Then case 2, statement, break. Case 3, statement, break. You can also put more cases. At the end of the case, there is a default statement. Then close the curly brackets. Okay, so we'll do a program using switch case statement. So this is the switch case program. It is also known as menu-driven program. This is a program for you to find the area of rectangle and perimeter using switch case. So this is the class. Then the type the main method. I have taken the variables ch, l, b, p, and ar. You can design the program as per your choice. So I have designed like this. I have written here menu. Then 1 for area of rectangle, 2 for perimeter of rectangle, then enter your choice. Okay, then start the switch case. So this is the switch block. Ch is the switch variable. Case 1. Enter the length and the breadth. Okay, then it will display the area of the rectangle. So case 1 is over. After case 1, you have to write break. The next case will begin. Enter the length, enter the breadth. This is the formula to find the perimeter of rectangle. 2 into L plus B. So after the case 2, next there is no other choice. So default will come. So in the default you can enter any message. Okay. So let's compile. Yeah, no syntax error. Right click. Void main. Okay. So this is the terminal window, menu, 1 for area of rectangle and 2 for perimeter rectangle. Then it is asking enter a choice. Suppose the user will enter other than 1 and 2. Suppose I will enter 3. So the message appeared, oops, you have entered a wrong choice. Okay, because we have only two menus. Now, if the user will enter as a case 1, the choice if you will enter as a 1. So 1 asking enter the length, 5, breadth, 3, the area of rectangle is 15, clear. Similarly, if the user will enter, the choice is 2, void main, okay, choice 2, asking length, okay, and breadth. So the perimeter of rectangle is 120. Understand? So this is a program using switch case. Switch case is also known as user defined or menu driven. User choice program is also known as switch case and also known as menu driven. So this is the clear program. This is the format. Okay. Mm-hmm.